king summons the bravest hearts.
Where are you going?
To save Camelot!
The brightest warriors.
Let's go!
And the dizziest dragons.
We've been dodging those bullies since we were 200 years old.
Were we ever that young?
For the most magical quest of all. Warner Brothers Family Entertainment proudly invites you to share the adventure, the laughter, and the romance. Quest for Camelot. Coming soon to video. Lock the doors, latch the windows, and be afraid. Be very, very afraid, because he's coming.
Hey, Mr. Wilson!
The terror of the neighborhood.
Where's Dennis?
Is back. It's Dennis the Menace.
Dennis?
Strikes again.
Dennis.
This house looks loose.
In an all-new, fun-filled, feature-length movie.
Dennis!
Starring Justin Cooper as everyone's favorite mischief maker.
He's a menace.
Comedy legend Don Rickles.
Yes.
And America's favorite, Betty White, as Mr. and Mrs. Wilson. Dennis thinks Margaret is a pain in the neck.
One day I will be Mrs. Dennis Mitchell.
Mr. Wilson thinks Dennis is a pain in the... And when toucans take Mr. Wilson to the cleaners, it's Dennis who saves the day.
Seems Dennis is a hero.
Everyone will love this movie. So what are you waiting for? Walk, run, or crawl to your favorite video store and pick up Dennis the Menace Strikes Again. Now available from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment. Those who love the classic Little Women, comes Louisa May Alcott's Little Men. It was a time of great hardship.
Hey!
May I ask what you'll be doing with the boy?
Leave him at the Wayward House with the rest of the street urchins.
But perhaps I have an alternative.
And when Joe, the hero of Little Women, offers Nat a home in her country school for boys.
This is our new boy.
This isn't like other school.
The life he's begun is put in jeopardy by a visit from his childhood friend.
He's my friend from Boston. He wants to stay.
You hardly know anything about him.
I bet the only fishing he knows how to do is for wallets.
And what begins as innocent adventure?
Are you trying to get us all sent away?
Dad!
What is that fool boy doing now?
Threatens the school's very existence.
Ah! Wake up!
How many more rules can you arrange to have broken?
Now, with the help of an extraordinary family, two young boys are given a chance that will change their lives forever. Critics are saying everything about this movie is first rate. Finally, a movie I can honestly recommend to everyone. Louisa May Alcott's Little Men, now available on video from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment.
Kong, the kid-friendly animated musical version of the classic story of King Kong.
A truly epic film. It's got laughter, it's got tears, mystery, and fear.
From deep in the jungles of a remote island, the mighty Kong is captured and brought to New York. Kong escapes with the beautiful Ann Darrow and leads the police on a sensational chase, ending high atop the Empire State Building.
Put that girl down at once!
Featuring the voice talents of Dudley Moore and Jodie Benson, Disney's Little Mermaid. Kids will go ape for the fun-filled songs by the Academy Award-winning songwriters of Mary Poppins, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Jungle Book, and the Aristocats.
I love it!
The whole family will love this mighty musical adventure, The Mighty Kong, from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment.
He's faster than a speeding bullet. And he's the superhero of Gotham City. And now they're teaming up.
A partnership? You're joking.
To battle the most evil villains of the century.
Pay me $1 billion and I'll kill Superman.
Deal?
Deal. With Joker, expect the unexpected.
Look at all the toys. Santa's been good to you, Lex.
He's gotta be kidding.
If one superhero is good...
Don't keep us in suspense.
Then two superheroes must be better.
Think about it.
It's two times the action, two times the danger, and two times the excitement. The Batman Superman movie.
It's over, Joker.
It hasn't begun, Soupy.
Each video comes specially packaged with a free special edition Batman paperback comic book.
I'd say the timing couldn't be better.
Now on video from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment. Do strange noises spook you? Do shadows give you the shivers? Do monsters send you screaming? You're not alone. You're in the Scooby Zone. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Warner Brothers Family Entertainment cracks open the Scooby Files with Scooby-Doo on Zombie Island. It's Scooby-Doo, Shaggy, and the gang in an all-new feature-length animated movie.
Ghost pirates, ghost soldiers, what's next?
Zombies?
This time, it's no bad guy in a mask. This is the ultimate scary showdown.
If they want haunted, they come to the right place.
Featuring a soundtrack so hot, it'll give you goosebumps.
But we're not looking for ghoul friends, right, Scoob?
Scooby and Shaggy are in for a close encounter of the spookiest kind.
It was just a bunch of bats, Scoob.
Grab your ghoul repellent and get ready for Scooby-Doo on Zombie Island. Because this time, the monsters are real. Now on video from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment. This is classic Scooby-Doo. This is a classic Scooby hairdo. These are three new Scooby-Doo videos.
Who's that?
Meet the bad guys in the mystery mask mix-up.
Zoinks, the scare pair.
This is the monster from That Snow Ghost.
Snow Ghost?
That guy's the headless ghoul from the haunted house hang-up. Ooh, he's scary.
What are we gonna do?
Wait a minute.
This is the part where we point out all the great extras that come with each video. Each video contains two Scooby-Doo episodes from the popular Scooby-Doo Where Are You classic television series.
I think it's groovy.
Plus, a bonus cartoon from Cartoon Network on each video.
What? Thanks a lot.
No problem.
What? It looks like we finally ditched those creeps, Scoob.
Ouch.
Look.
What do we do, Scooby-Doo?
That's Velma.
Come on, you scaredy cat.
She's the smart one.
Keep running.
This is the entire Scooby-Doo video collection. This is our shameless plug.
Nice, donkey.
Scooby-Doo videos. It's the ultimate Scooby experience.
Rogue? Like, wow.
This is the company's big finish. From Warner Brothers Family Entertainment. Coming this fall, mysteries as old as mankind. Witchcraft. Ghosts. Talking dogs.
Grog? Where?
Coming to video fall 1999. It's the all-new, fully animated movie, Scooby-Doo and the Witch's Ghost.
Ho, ho, ho.
Richie Rich's Christmas wish.
Find out what everyone's favorite rich kid is wishing for.
Richie!
When the boy with the toys returns in the sequel to Macaulay Culkin's box office smash.
Precisely, precisely.
It's a brand new holiday movie filled with glorious gadgets and incredible toys.
The wishing machine.
Pretty awesome, huh, Cadbury?
Join Richie Rich along with his faithful butler, Cadbury.
Ho, ho, ho.
His pals, Freckles, Pee-wee, Gloria.
Cool.
And his devoted dog, Dollar. Richie Rich's Christmas Wish, coming to video this holiday season from Warner Brothers Family Entertainment.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Television's most popular chef is a nice guy. But if you get him mad, you'd better get out of his way. This spring, nice guys finish first. Jackie Chan is Mr. Nice Guy. Rated PG-13. Thank you.
That's the idea. Seduction.
Yes,
I don't know. Passion.
I love you.
Murder.
We have a phone number found in dead girl's pocket. Your phone number.
I told you I didn't know her.
Jennifer Wilder. Is he her lover?
Truth? That's in here.
Or her killer.
If you're lying,
I'll kill you. That's the point of the game, isn't it?
Deceiver. Rated R.
Strangest thing happened to me the other day. Instead of traveling to a culture, I found myself traveling in a culture. I was on board Virgin Atlantic Airways, and I found it was a place where people were happy to see you. Where the feeling is, we're human beings, you're human beings, and this is gonna be fun, really.
And everyone gets their own choice of entertainment,
including the choice to do nothing at all.
Very civilized. Virgin Atlantic to London.
Enjoy the show, and be sure to check out the new Addams Family television series, only on the Fox Family Channel.